Journalist Sagarika Ghose received threat on Facebook. A Delhi police cyber cell registered an FIR on Thursday against a man who openly threatened to eliminate five eminent persons. The FIR was registered following a complaint from a journalist. The name appears in the list of targets are journalist Sagarika Ghose, Shobhadi, Arundhati Roy, Kavita Krishan and Sheila Rashid. While talking to the DSP, Anish Roy, he said that we registered an FIR after receiving a complaint from Sagarika Ghose under the IT Act. In her complaint, Sagarika said she saw an open threat post from a man who has two different accounts by the names of Vikram Aditya Rana and Vikram Jurana on Facebook. He is native of Shillong. On Tuesday, he was shared a post on Facebook calling Ghose and four other women activists as internationals who masquerade as journalists and activists. Police investigate the case after Ghose posted on Twitter about the post.